I will elevate student success by treating each child as if their social emotional wellness is the most important thing I do each day.
Creating a fun and social environment for students before and after school.
I want to inspire my students to think creatively and be outside the box thinkers.
We're going to elevate student success by designing and building better, more safe, and more sustainable environments for our kids.
Apoyando, asistiendo, y construyendo un puente entre estudiantes, padres, y familias.
By working with parents to identify the supports that our youngest learners need for their first time in school.
I'm going to elevate student success by meeting student health needs.
By serving healthy, nutritious, delicious meals each and every day.
Here by working side by side with building staff to ensure high quality educational opportunities for English language learners.
We'll elevate student success by making sure that every student feels safe and connected to our school and to our staff.
By encouraging students to see mistakes and challenges as an opportunity to grow, and also holding students accountable in a relatable way and making sure that they know they have a support inside the building.
I'm helping to update technology across the district so that we can help build 21st century learners.
Elevating student success this year by having them practice gratitude.
By establishing high expectations, creating quality connections and relationships with families and students, and developing a resilient mindset.
Being a champion for them all in their social emotional learning and their academic needs.
We'll elevate student success by ensuring we provide safe, reliable, and timely transportation to our students.
Learning every student's name and treating each one of them as an individual and showing them that I care.
Maintaining a safe and secure learning environment for the students and also building great relationships with all.
I'll elevate student success this year by knowing each of my students' needs and collaborating with my teaching team in order to adjust instruction accordingly for each of them.